Cloudsville sun, and disaster comes. Oh my soul, oh my soul. When waters rise and hope takes flight. Oh my soul, oh my soul, oh my soul. Ever faithful, ever true, you I know, you never let go. You never let go, you never let go, you never let go. You never let go, you never let go, you never let go.
My job is to come here today on behalf of the millions of people who will die, and make no mistake, they will die.
We are talking about the 5-year-old girl made to beg, the newborn baby tied in a bag, buried in the sand, and left for dead, the 14-year-old boy beaten by his father, the 6-year-old girl forced to be the head of her home because both her parents have died from AIDS, and the 11-year-old girl who is so hungry she trades sex food.
I'm a voice for those who have no voice, pleading with you to take real and effective measures to put an end to this.
God is in the townships, in the cardboard boxes, where the poor playhouse.
God is with the vulnerable and the poor.
God is in the silence of a mother who has infected your child with a virus that will end both their lives.
God is in the crust, head under the rubble of war.
God is in the debris of wasted lives and opportunity.
God is with us when we are with them.
Pure religion is looking after the widows and the orphans.
There will be no rest until the cries of our children are answered.
And there is hope.
There's hope.
There is 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 hope.
Take the field now, unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting, as we lose our inhibition. Celebration, it surrounds us. Every